toe-tagging regular programming. You're now posted up on the block. You're toe-tagging regular programming. You're now posted up on the block.
Yeah, Sky, check. For even mentioning my name, homeboy, you're being foolish. If two brains is better than one, then you're sharing stupid. Take any nigga track and they're out the dirty laundry. And they just mad that they shit sound better on me. Don't look at me for who I am now, check what I'm gonna be. Illest in America, starting up World War III. Freedom of speech, so to speak, I feel free. I roam free, with no tracking devices on me. I tread like a youngin' guy when power sled through the mountain wedge. Until I paint your water towers red. I spread like Mataba spread through the common thread. You fat with head and gasoline on a powder keg. It's like Malcolm said, it's by any means. With or without the bread, they all enemies. I throw the tech like I'm a young Jonah Hex. Controller set, kicking niggas down the steps just for rep. Throwing my weight around like a Tyrannosaurus Rex. It's evolution, how God made man to stand erect. I'm ambidex, use both hands to stand the back. A clip looking like a sledgehammer on the Mac. Who that, who that? Yeah, yeah. Sky. Who that? S-C-O-T-W. Who that? 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 It's the Scottish yeah. Change. Who that? Look. Yeah. It's a million MCs, yeah. But 999,999 ain't ill as me. Anything you can do, I can do better. And if you knew better, you'd probably do better. This goes out to whoever, never check the credits. Look and see the names of the real ghostwriters who said it. I carry metal like a magnetic, hit the internet and dragnet it. I ox it, taking my stabs at it, taking my jabs at it. Yeah, I'm boxing life, and I was born at night, but not the night. Hot, they drop it like I'll be around forever. The Lord said just stay working. I drown the effort.
You're toe-tagging regular programming. You're now posted up on the block.
This is your boy T-Major. You are posted up on the block. The last video we just showed was Cy Scott. It was a freestyle that he did off an old J. Cole beat. And I'm glad that you guys are posted up on the block tonight. Hope you all are safe from the coronavirus. Practicing social distancing. What better place to be than posted up on the block watching some great videos. We got some really good talent we want to highlight today. Again, make sure you share, like, post this in whatever groups you may be in, and also we want you to submit your videos. If you could submit a link or the actual video to theblockhiphopshow@gmail.com, and we'll make sure we review it, check it out, put it on the show. We really would like to hear from you. Okay, so I told this person personally that I would play his video first because I think the video is, I would say, it's a timeless video, first and foremost. But I think in this day and age, to have a message like this young man has a message, I think it needs to be heard. And a lot of the videos that we play are usually unsigned, you know, kind of like unsigned, hyped. But this kid has been doing it for a while. Check out the video. Tell me what you think. Share it, like it, mixture.
Well, we are witnessing a time of political upheaval, a staggering economy, wars and rumors of wars everywhere, and in fact, we're even seeing some auspicious signs in the heavens. Is there an ancient mystery that lies behind everything that we're witnessing, from the rise and fall of the stock market to the rise and fall of nations? Well, my guest today hopes to possibly answer that question.
That's a damn shame. All these drugs that's man-made, and all these thugs in the can played while the president paid for his campaign. Watch the hand wave while the media runs its damn game. We shooting and killing, living like villains, focused on why Dan's gay. Look how we living, we raising our children to worry about damn J's. Well, fuck it, let the band play. While we getting jerked like a hand lay. Tensions in the air, let the can spray. I sweat so thick, I need a damn spade. But I keeps calm cause your man prays. So I be calm for my fam's sake. Homies locked up all cause of pop, bruh. It ain't legal in this damn state. DC and Colorado, rolling cigarillos, they be in here getting slam faced. All this damn hate, see this country's at war for damn cake. Pops be at war, got him on tour. Lord, I can see it in that man's face. Months at a time with his life on the line, gotta fight to survive that damn place. Don't be fooled, what they taught us in school is cool, but it ain't about no damn race. Collision course and we ran straight, with nothing left but a handbrake. While our wheels on fire like Ghost Rider, hell in a handbasket on a handshake.
Them corn cases, probation, all my people gotta keep push. Life throw you a curveball and you miss that, gotta keep push. You keep losing, gotta keep push. No matter the outcome of your situation, gotta keep push. Them court cases, probation, all my people gotta keep push. Life throw you a curveball and you miss that, gotta keep push. Seem like they keep winning, you keep losing, gotta keep push. No matter the outcome of your situation, gotta keep push.
I know a lot of kids doing positive, and the media won't acknowledge it. That ain't how we live in double the blacks in prison with hell to live in or in colleges. I acknowledge this. Racial tension, we hate the system. Play the victim, hate the different. But the problem is we a part of it. You can dress up like you smart as shit and turn around and do retarded shit. Riot and loot your own people, they burning our steeples while we arguing. Meanwhile, brothers murdering. And this ain't about race, we starving, man. While the rich get richer, sick get sicker, and the poor get bitter, starting shit. See, I ain't irate, I know that the faint heart ain't gonna have heart for this. And I ain't a saint, I ain't gon' fake, but the difference is I'm smart to it. Started practicing art to this, never was cocky or a narcissist. Trust me when I tell you, young nigga, don't settle no deal with the devil or partnerships. Par for the part with this, so I let it burn like arsenic. And as the world turns on some Parker shit, I anticipate y'all remarks for this. War going on, get your cartridges. I hope you're ready to play your part in this. See, the world's on fire cause of arsonists. You better choose sides, it ain't hard to pick.
Them court cases, probation, all my people gotta keep push. Life throw you a curveball and you miss that, gotta keep push. Seem like they keep winning, you keep losing, gotta keep push. No matter the outcome of your situation, gotta keep push. Them court cases, probation, all my people gotta keep push. Life throw you a curveball and you miss that, gotta keep push. Seem like they keep winning, you keep losing, gotta keep push.
So what did you think? What did you think of the video? What did you think of the imagery? You could tell they put a lot of thought in it, being able to get the news clips, you know, checking out the news clips, inputting that in, editing those together. The message is phenomenal. Again, Mixture, you can IG Mixture at Mixture, Mixture KTP. You can listen to him on SoundCloud, also Mixture KTP. And then he has a website where you can listen now. He's got all of his streaming platforms, all of his music. That is mixture.hearnow.com. So make sure you check him out, support him like we support everybody here on the block. We appreciate you guys logging in and your comments. And again, that video really speaks volumes on his pen game and his state of mind when it comes to what... how he is reflecting our society. So, man, big ups to Mixture, man. Great video. We loved it. Keep him coming. He submitted two, so next week we'll get to a second video. Mixture's from Florida. And he's been doing it for a while. I mean, I've seen him with live bands. Go ahead and search him, Google him. He's done stuff with live bands, and it sounds absolutely amazing. So, again, Big Ups Mixtures. Now, the next video we're going to come to is by Y1, True Colors. And we'll talk about that right after this.
I'm fine.
Save me. I'm fine.
Say that you niggas is fishier than flounder. Blood thicker than water, but both of them hoes will drown you. Moral of the story, I don't trust none of you. That's why I move in silence like the sea in front of Hanukkah. Do this for my niggas that be coming up. You do this for the hoes that be showing they buttholes up on Tumblr. Disgusting, don't need it cause the bitch bluffing. Bigger than the ID that came from McLovin. Label try to play the 50 for the quick hunting. I just tell them suck my dick and keep it coming. Abominable bars brought to you by phenomenal flaws. Michael Jackson still the flow off the wall, I'm appalled. Cause all y'all thought I was gone, but I was really too busy taking kings out with pawns. So check this, ain't shit that you can tell me. And I'm so gassed up, the NASA hit me on the cell and said they smell me. I don't really think I need a deal. I just rather keep it real. Fuck how these people feel, they lie, they steal, they cheap for real. Friends turn to enemies cause of the shit I'm rapping. How you come from a different club, my nigga, use a napkin. So many niggas out here wanna see me fucked over. I just put it to the side, gun holster. This is my life, I write it, I lived it, you didn't. Who made you the wizard, what is or what isn't? I'm living off love and the strength of a vision from gang that I'm hitting. It's me over everybody else till I'm on to the next chapter. They say that respect is something that you earn over time, but money make it come a lot faster. I need a lot faster.
People look at me and they see dollar signs. All I see is the dream and this child of mine. I just wanted to create something, and all they wanna do is take from me. They just fake it funny, throw some dirt on my name if you used to moan it. It took a long while for me to make it out the struggle, but now the niggas wanna show the true colors. Don't like fuck it. I just want the money, true colors. I just want the money.
Talking about nothing unless you talking about a check. Ever since I took the rear sights and replaced it with an infrared beam, I've been wildin' for respect. So you can either salute me or shoot me. Time to stop the violence, these nuts, I gun a nigga down, not as newbies. Give a flying fuck about a groupie. The last thing you gon' do before I leave the surface, try to use me. So don't even confuse me with them lame ass niggas that you be with. Already know what I'm about, man. Getting this money and keeping it the square root of 1,000. So what you know about life being bored, hitting the buck 40 and pole lights, coast to coast, doing shows, hitting hoes every night. So much head that your shoulders on strike. Enemy sheep keep something that I don't like. Keep the 12 minus 3, even on my long place round here. You get caught slipping ass, it'd rather be judged by 12 than carried out by 6, and I'm used to this. If y'all got a problem, I got something inside my mag that go deeper than scuba kids. Now that's ludicrous. Just like you don't need 6 others in a tail to be stupid, bitch. Hoes want me to love them and miss them. I fill them out like prescriptions. They say you tripping like a white girl with no rhythm. I simply have no fucks to give them, for real, man. I swear I've been wildin' for a while now. Whoops, I need to calm down. Bodies dropping like flies around here, bro. Wonder why I keep an engineer up in my crib, cause
people look at me and they see dollar signs.
Now that was Y1 featuring T.K. True Colors. This kid, we featured him on the block when we had a radio show on the LMB Network. On the radio show, he interviewed. He's been doing it for a while out of Baltimore, Maryland. The kid has got mad pin game, straight skills. I love the video. A little bit of mixture of R&B in there. T-Kate, I believe it is, the young lady that's singing. Very, very good tone. The video aspect of everything was absolutely perfect. Absolutely perfect. And again, if you're out there and you're trying to make it, make sure you have a video, man. And make sure that it shows, you know, your range of creativity. I mean, there's a lot of creativity that went into that video, and it shows. And this kid's been honing his, I call him a kid, but he's a young man. He's like, you know, I'm old. I'm an old head, so he's a kid to me. But anyways, this young man has been honing his skills for a while, and you can tell by the texture, his delivery, how he's constantly in the pocket. I mean, going over the bar line with his syllables and then catching it, man, it's a craft. It is sincerely a craft, and not too many people understand what it takes to write those bars, write those bars and keep them in pocket like he does. I mean, it's absolutely, it's amazing, man. Keep it up, Y1. He's out of Baltimore, Maryland. Make sure you check him out. And go ahead and Google him again. It's Nicholas Y1 Pullen, P-U-L-L-E-N. I doubt that's his government, but that's what you search for. Again, that's Nicholas Y1 Pullen. That video was True Colors featuring TK. Now, the next video I'm going to get into, man, talk about grinding. This dude, Sam Stanley, Big Sam, out of Augusta, Georgia. Man, we've gone from Florida to Baltimore to Augusta, Georgia. Man, we're trying to cover the map a little bit. But this guy, Big Sam, he's been doing it for a while. Sam is the epitome of hustler. If you look up hustler in the dictionary, matter of fact, we'll say a Georgia hustler, Big Sam has got to be at the top of the list. I mean, he's all over the place, man. You see him with little Boosie all the time. I mean, and he holds down a 9-to-5. You know what I mean? He holds down a 9-to-5, sells his, he's got some product, not, you know, he sells product, actual product on his website. But we'll get to that after the video. Check it out. Tell us what you think. This is Too Legit to Quit. Big Sam out of Augusta, Georgia. You're gonna love it.
I'm on the block like clockwork, clockwork, clock. Home lock with the stock, squirt, born with the hustle, you can't teach this. Walk it like I talk it, so I preach this. Flip a dollar 10 times in the same play. Milk it, milk it, milk it, what my heart say. I thank the Most High for showing me the way. I'm blowing haze, stacking up my Frito-Lays. In the wee hours, I'm on wee chat. I'm on wee talking to the plug, yeah, I needs that. Believe that, I guarantee that. You know the market where I be at. Scared money don't make none. Put it all on the line, I'ma shake some. And make it where it ain't none. You know abundant when that cake come. That cake come. Buy plane and ship worldwide with the flip. I'm too legit to quit. Legit to quit. Hitting licks, it come quick. Watch it flip. I'm too legit to quit. Legit to quit. Buy plane and ship worldwide with the flip. I'm too legit to quit. Legit to quit. Hitting licks, it come quick. Watch it flip. I'm too legit to quit, legit to quit. Hard times got me numb, nigga. Just look what I become, nigga. All pro with the plays, no days off. Down 10 toes, I'ma take off. Phone jumping off the hook. Marketplace shouted, went viral on the book. Play it by the book, put it in a hook. Then jump free.
bitch shouted, tell me how I look. I ain't tryna sell, you see the product, sell it, sell it, sell it, sell it. And I distribute, I'm here if you need some help. Calculating time zones, tryna hit these milestones. Could it be my time homes, or could it be my mind gone? My folk depend on me, hustle relentlessly. Hey, want my pedigree, you don't compare to me. You see I hustle hard, break the boulevard. Yeah, you see me shine, but you don't see these scars. These scars, by plane and ship, worldwide. With the flip, I'm too legit, I'm quick, legit, quick. Hitting licks, it come quick. Watch it flip, I'm too legit to quit, legit to quit. By plane and ship, worldwide with the flip. I'm too legit, I'm quick, legit to quit. Hitting licks, it come quick. Watch it flip, I'm too legit to quit, legit to quit.
I told you, Big Sam is not playing. Not only does he do his own production, but he writes all his lyrics. As you can see, he has also been honing his craft when it comes to hip hop. He has his own sound. He sounds like MJG and 8 Ball, kind of. You know, that kind of flow, that down south flow, which, you know, I appreciate. I appreciate every single genre of hip hop. Let me take that back, because there might be some things that I don't like, but I'm not gonna say them. I'm not gonna say them now, because we're, you know, we're impartial right now on the block. We, you know, send us what you got. We'll definitely play it. And if you don't know how to send it, make sure you email the link or the video to theblockhiphopshow@gmail.com. We'll get you on. We'll let you know. We'll shout you out. Check out the Facebook, the Twitter, the Instagram, all that good crap. It's probably somewhere on the screen. I ain't gonna take the time to go ahead and spill it out. But and we come on every Friday, 8 o'clock. Dial us in or replay us. You know, do a watch party. You know, it's not just for us, but it's for the artists that we are highlighting here. Some of these artists are artists that I've worked with. Others are the ones that have submitted. So again, make sure it's high quality video so we can review it and we can put it on. And again, we're glad that you're here safe from the coronavirus. You know, make sure you wash your hands. So the next video we're going to get into is one of my, I would say, up and coming favorites. His name is Najaja out of Atlanta, Georgia. This is Parental Control.
Clean the kitchen, Najaja. Make sure you do the dish, Najaja. Make your bed and make sure your clothes are folded, Najaja. You got chores that better be done by 5:30. I'll be home if we got problems. I'll give them to dad to solve them. My bed and I did that TV. I'm trying to sleep. You think you could be me 5 days a week? Plus food on the table. Cook, I never do eat it. Better not be running in and out this house like you a genie. Better be quiet in front of this church. You listen to pastor. Better be able to recite all the scriptures he taught you. Where your homework? I want to see it. No, you got it, Najaja. Don't be running your mouth to neighbors about our problems. What your grades is, don't think for a second you skipping college. What your name is, your daddy's name, nigga. Act like we taught you.
Cold enough. Are you cold enough?
I've been hungry all my life.
Teeth chatter, tingle, spinal cord, spider vana. Are you cold enough?
Frostbitten your skin like you in Alaskan. Carry tools just in case you're in a banging mood.
Cold enough.
Are you cold enough?
I've been hungry all my life.
What's up, son? You know me and your mama talk daily. She told me what you did and how you disrespecting her lady moves. Did she begin? You know you can't do that. You know your chest will get blue back. You know your brother's older, so listen, I'm too tired to discipline. I'm working 70, 80 hours a week, not including weekends. Moved you out the hood so all your family can see what it's like to move you out the hood. If you got a problem with this, I ain't with the politics. Say, don't interrupt, say you get it so I know you get it. And I don't want to hear your mother's mouth, and this is coming out my mouth. So if you got a problem with it, you can get the fuck out or stay here and make my life a living hell, which means I'll make your life a living hell. You don't wanna know what hell is, what jail is. In and out the system, repeating felons. And that's just cause I won't give you shit to eat. Just enough to keep you standing, cause I ain't standing defeat. Little nigga, caught enough. Are you caught enough? Teeth chatter, tingle, spinal cord.
Teeth chatter, tingle, spinal cord.
Spinal enough. Are you caught enough?
Frostbitten your skin like you in Alaska.
Carry tool just in case you in a banging mood. Caught enough.
Stomp to the bone.
Oh. Are you caught enough?
Caught enough.
Yeah.
Yeah, I get it. Yeah, I get it, Dad. Thanks for the talk.
Thanks for the talk.
Can I come in?
Hungry all my life.
Yeah, yeah.
Starved to the bone.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Mom. I ain't mean to bark so loud. I know you and Dad got a lot on your plate. This and that, my mistake. This is more than just a conversation. This apology is coming from the heart, the basement. Gets me anxious when I don't know exactly what's going on, so I may get a little bit testy. You caught me holding my testes. I'm stronger now, so I'm flexing. And you don't like that. Really, I understand. You grew me up, made me man. So when you bite down, I shouldn't fight back. You remember when you took me to the movies, matinee? You sucked me in. I don't know if you was broke, but that day was more than just some mother's unbonding. It was timeless how the time went. Refilling drinks and popcorn with butter in the middle. When the movie was over, we gon' see another. Precious time spent. Anyways, I'm rambling now. I apologize. I felt ostracized when you told me I was walking on thin ice with no coat in the middle of the winter with boots soaked in water. But my hat was dry, so I thought my thoughts would get me farther. But not when I love to.
Love to.
Love to.
Hungry all my
love to.
Yeah,
love to.
Starve to the bone.
I need love to. And I'll even give my love. I need. And I'll even give my love to you. But I need love to,
love to,
love to,
yeah.
And I'll even give my love to you, love to, love to. And I'll even give my love to you, but I need love to.
Hungry all my life, yeah.
Love to,
starve to the bone.
I need love to, and I'll even give my love to. And I'll even give my love to you, but I need love to, love to, love to. Love to
on the part that you hear the double. Just on the four. Cause I wanted to start something.
I love you, Dad.
Not the reverb, but the
song.
I call it pre-verb. And the parts that you hear double.
Shanae.
I want the same way you did with the first hook. The
love to.
How you lowered it, you know what I'm saying?
Well, the Jaja may look a little familiar because we played him last week. He's part of the fam team, that La Familia project that is coming out. Excellent music. Last week, he was on the video Drama with Too Wavy. We also had Low Key, which featured Creep, Too Wavy. I forgot the other guy's name. Young Bread. And, there's so many of them, man. There's just so many of them. You can't keep them straight, but make sure you check them out. Again, that's Fam Team. The last one was Najaja. It's called Parental Guidance. I kind of screwed it up the first time, but it's called Parental Guidance. He's up and coming, very unique, and that's part of his name, Najaja Unique. And he is very unique when it comes to his style, his pen game. I really enjoy watching his video. And, you know, that was kind of a basic video, but it kind of showed off his personality. There's more to come from him. Make sure you tune in next week, and also make sure you check them out. Fam Team Music on Facebook is Fam Team Music. Fam Team Music 610 on Instagram. It's Fam Team Music. Yeah, same thing on Twitter. Fam Team Music. Make sure you take them out. They're also a partner and sponsor of the Block Hip Hop Show. We'll also take this time to say thank you to the other sponsors. Troy Everett Creative, they make all of this possible, you know, the equipment, all that other stuff. We really appreciate them for sponsoring the show. This is going to be the last video. Like I said, I don't keep you guys long. 30 minutes and we out. Couple videos. Just to keep it short and to keep your attention. I know people's attention spans aren't what they used to be. So we're going to keep it short, sweet, and simple. So the last video we're going to get into is another Cy Scott video. I use Cy Scott on most of the shows because I think he is one of the golden age hip-hop artists that were never really put to the forefront. And again, his pen game is above par. A lot of people say it sounds like Jay-Z. But again, I told you last week, you got to listen to his lyrics over and over again. This is going to be it's a short video. And it kind of shows a little bit of what he's all about when it comes to writing and his skill sets. But check it out. Tell us what you think. We'll see you next week. Same time, same place, 8 o'clock. If you missed it, share it, watch party it. The Block Hip Hop Show. We'll see you next week. Peace.
It's a brand new me. Yeah. It's a brand new me.
It can't stop us, man.
It's a brand new me. Yeah. Listen. Yeah, I could have been like T.I. slide through the A with my top back. Louis Natzat would work, what you know about that? Could have been like Jay strolling through the show and had a front row throw the diamond up like it's old. Could have been Weezy with a duffel bag out to get rich, but I ain't had no daddy to kiss, no ass I kiss. They paddy wagging me with the cuffs on my wrist. I bail out the same day and wipe the dust from my shit. Could have been an outcast like Andre 3 Jeezy. Could have been Common, but I'm an endangered species. To the Common with rhyming, the game's ancient Egypt. I shine like the sun and then scorch them over easy. I spit up, I'm over bulimic. Get up, get hit up, I'm like 50, tell these niggas to clip up. I just do me, and the game will live through me. I pull up in the new V, like it's a brand new me. Yeah, come on, come on, come on. It's a brand new me. Come on, come on, come on. It's a brand new me. Yeah, it's a brand new me.
You're toe-tagging regular programming. You're now posted up on the Block.